Well, we're down having our afternoon beach walk, and wasn't a whole lot happening today. So what I'm gonna do is show you some more footage we got from our trip down south. So you'll be seeing that coming up in the videos. There might be a few other things too.
Like a mangrove swamp over here. Okay, I've never been down this road before, so we'll see where it heads to. Could be someplace, or might end up being a dead end. I think we're coming to the end of the road. Somebody built this whole wall? Very odd. What is this place? I don't think so. I don't know.
Thank you. Beach walk hairdo. Sort of like the southern version of hat head. Anyway, I think you'll appreciate how much there is to see in the southern part of the island. It's, you know, there's way fewer people down there. There's places we haven't even gotten to yet. We'll make another trip down, I don't know, as soon as the wind cooperates, time, everything else. But we've got to get down towards Deep Creek. There's a really cool blue hole down there that I want to find and shoot the drone up. Yeah, there's a really cool one down there. Yeah. And there's a couple other places, and then go out towards Cape Eleuthera. So that whole area we haven't even touched yet. Plus, up north, Preacher's Cave and Bent Bay and all those other places. So there's still a lot more to come.